Yeah.
Weezy out of here.
The dash is digi, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like Boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be. Been here for 10, but I feel like a rookie. I tell her, look up, cause it's snowing in Tootsies. But for 3 years, man, you can't even.
Hey, what's up, beauties? It's your girl Janelle, and I am back with another video. And today, what I'm going to be doing is reviewing my Chic Bond bonding glue. It is a lace front glue and it works extremely well. They actually sent me two different glues. One is for people with particular oily skin and the other is, I guess, just average glue. But they both hold very well. This is the one that I actually used today and you're going to see throughout the video. Not only did they send me that, they sent me this gorgeous t-shirt. They also sent me this conditioning remover so that you can remove it. Do not attempt to try to move the wig without using this. So I really like the fact that they also sell that. Also, it came with this to once you do your edges and stuff to make sure that it's completely dry. You put this on as soon as you're done doing like your edges, it's glued down to make sure it stays in place. Go ahead and wait till it dries. You're going to apply this and tie it to the back of your neck. So this is how my PR packaging came. I thought it was really cute. This is the card with the actual products that they have. So this is the actual one that I'm using today, which is the Chic Bond Extreme Hold, which is specifically for oily skin and scalp. So after applying your glue, you're going to wait till it has a clear finish. And then you're going to apply your wig on top. And now I am taking my comb to make sure it is firmly in place and that it is tacked down properly so that I can continue on to do my edges. So now that my middle is applied, I'm going to work on my sides. This is actually just a closure and not a full frontal, but I'm still going to tack down my sides so that you cannot see my sides and then it is completely secured all the way around. And now I'm going back in with my comb to correct any imperfections that I see on my edges. And now I am applying my scarf for my edges to dry. And this will be the final step. So please be sure to go check out Chic Bond, which is Salon's Pro 32nd. Be sure to check down below in my description for all their social media accounts. Also, you will see the links on where you can make your purchase. And please be sure to subscribe. Click the bell notification so you'll always get to see me and I'll catch you beauties in my next video. Bye, loves.
Attention is expensive to pay.